Pastor Moxen, mabtetu nyama veluka. Eh, ndingu Madlamini, pa kukajane kwesia. I'm not easily intimidated, but hey, Bungan, I'm not easily intimidated. Bakibile party, okay? Now what I'm going to do is just to give homework to the young people. That's all. I'm giving you homework. Then you'll get this next year. Mboni, difuna your assignments is abantwana. But I know you have got a good team of researchers here. Funny assignment. And my speech is based on what is happening in South Africa now. Funeka siye kulenda ufele tole, Master Magusin. And singa tengibu uso, Master Magusin. Now, we are talking of decolonization here, and I'm going to talk on decolonization of religion and culture. And we are now in a country that has just been liberated from colonialism. When African culture and spirituality, it's why African culture and spirituality are still in Western scholarship. And we are still defined in foreign languages. I went to Kenya at one stage, Prof, as women theologians. We were all black, but we were divided into three groups. Ladies, the Anglophone here, that is English speaking. The Francophone here, the French speaking. The Lusophone here. And I said, okay, I don't fit in all these three groups. Where is the Cossaphone? Because I don't fit in all these groups. Why are we still defined in colonial languages? Look at our passports. Akona malunga parliament. Our passports, Home Affairs, they are in English and in French. Why in this period of time? This is what you must. Next one. All right. And I have that picture. I call them the spiritual subsets, those who are in between. You know, we've got Christianity, go Christians. We've got African Christians. That is a dangerous group. Because that dangerous group on Friday, who's out there, Mazizi, Silapa, guess it's out there, Nani, Nifu, Melengo, Master Maxeni, Edia Kala, who took the Bakul Fumile. I paid about the same, very same person on Sunday, IOT, Ophelia Ganasabelo, Gobatilio, Itinagantilento. He research, go on the next one. Okay, the justification of indoctrination by spiritual subsets. They always say God is Christian and the only way to know him is through mastering Jewish history. If you think you're a master of the Bible, you're mastering in Jewish history without your own history. And they justify that Moses is why Mfazga Moses, why Africa, and so what? They always tell us that Jesus was taken to Africa and Egypt after his birth, and so what? They say if he was born a Willow Vale, I don't care. I would not have been a Christian. So to me, that is not a point. And Joseph of Arimathea, but as well, landed a petum numbers of Jesus is Taga, yellow Tayasha, oh, Lamdo, a petum numbers of Jesus, Wangum Africa, and so what? So these are the questions that we must ask ourselves. The worst type of colonial enslavement is the cultural spiritual one, where the colonized is given a distorted image of himself and of his God by his oppressors. And he accepts that image and continues with it, unquestioningly despising himself, his culture, and his religion, and slavishly aping the culture of his colonizers. That is why I'm saying, in one conference, I said I'm going to form a political party for 1 year. You know, Moso President, but President was political parties, but and we part with Baba Funasma for Tele, but just for 1 year, I will create jobs for the young people in decolonizing the mind of an African. And then even go on in Kupil, it was just an example. And what type of a job? I said, if we can collect all these Bibles from emakhaya ezihotele ezikaweni sizongelele zonke sizindisele kwazo and then siqale sibhalo kwethu apha then noba ningalikhupha anangxaki Master Magusen. Okay, now let's come to South Africa and tell my sister Glenda I felt on. Freedom of religion as professed in section 16 of the Bill of Rights. Yeah, we've got the best constitution. But that freedom of religion, it doesn't refer to us. It refers to the addition of Islam and Judaism and the religions of the East and Far East, all over Hinduism. This is what is happening now by our own people. So I tell you in the freedom la section 2 good la Bill of Rights because it's kupela ngaphandle a stomach sin. And in Amthanda ke no mayimela uthi what is happening now is the replacement of a white oppressor by an African oppressor. This is what is happening. Zaniki mizekelo bantwana bam. And in Mthande no Hans Ungule othi at independence, the new African regimes run by native Africans surprisingly perpetrated the contempt imposed by Western systems on indigenous society. Instead of using the opportunity of independence to reinstate the supremacy of indigenous law over and above the Western law and society, native African rulers became even more aggressive in suppressing their own civilization. Yile nto yenzekayo kwii-leaders zethu namhlanje masingathengi singathi. Ukhona ke lombhali ke onzelelo lepoem. What do my fellow South Africans have forgotten about the past? 3 centuries of suffocation and displacement. 3 centuries of forced conversion and identity crisis. We cannot move forward without removing the stereotypes first. We can't talk of equality when there are imbalances. They are always overrepresented. South Africa is a Christian country, yet we talk of equality. We cannot pretend that we are treated equally. What does equality mean? You know, if we go back to the missionaries, they had all these, they gave us all these isms that they could find fitting. That is why they were saying, our religion is paganism, heathenism, animism, ancestor worship, fetishism, totemism, all the what babalele kwabo eLondon bexoka ngathi. That is why now, when we were liberated, we thought that we would be free from the spiritual cocoon. And it kaloku bekuthiwa xa kuthiwa ungenaphi icawa kuthiwe ndingumrhabe nobazange uye rhabe ufika izistatistics zabo zisonyuka zenje nje zixoka. This is what is still happening. Would be free to represent themselves and not to be defined by other peoples of other faiths. We are being defined by abefundisi kuba bengxabalazile bazenza zombini. Uyabona ngoku siphi thina asikho, we are in spiritual exile. We end, we would be free from any indoctrination. And we would be allowed to be honest and not to pretend to belong to a recognized cultures and religion. And we should not justify our existence using the Christian Bible. Abantu bakulo hayi no Paulus wayichila kwa base Korinthe ni wase Korinthe I don't need e endorsement ka Paulus. And let us look at what is happening today. Mna oveli sebechila, I'm giving practical examples from religion and culture. Now what is happening now? Liberation. Look at the national songs. Africa. Enoch Sontonga writing for his church choir in the Methodist Church. And that was the song that was first sung. Kaka kubeka u Reverend Mama Tsonga, u Reverend Boweni. Haibo, South Africa is still a Christian country. It's a lie that it is a secular state. We can't have such a national anthem. Ndizo ithanda ke ngoku Bungani. Ndizoyithanga pha kule ndawo yesibini Murena Buruka. Yeyi, amaXhosa ayiquleyo indawo laa nto. AmaXhosa ndingumXhosa lo. Awathi uba Murena Buruka sitshaba saheso. Hayi, abatsho DJ Sbu bathi Murena Buruka sitshaba sikaYesu. Bathi sitshaba sikaYesu. Uyesu wangendawo phaa kodwa bayamfaka. Ehe, and then kweza songs ke you'll find that There is a song that is being made, the second national anthem. Lisa sitting alago tikobos yenyanizo. Where ucho aha utio soga? Why are Scotland? Wa figure power funerum fazum lung. And when he came back with the lady of the lake, what it labonum shabago? Yabonba wenga funubuya. Labonum shabago. And she started writing. Cause sigel yo, Lisa sitting alago to born is all away. Ukole Lisa no zabo. Who told him that? Sinezono apa ukalelwe emkhweni bakhe. So these are the songs of confusion. These are the songs of confusion. The last song. Uthi kumkani ungazange uye eHong Kong. Uthi ungazange uye Australia. Kodwa ndibane nawe endlovu yezu sithi yo andisayikhumbuli Hong Kong. I Hong Kong, in Australia. That means there's something wrong in your mind. Atum percent yunguye. Umzi omse kune Eden, sanga ye Eden. Ongangen, ati, di kumbula wona. Ui kumbula njaninda unga zangu ye kuyo. Now I want to make, this is where your homework is. During the inauguration of the state president of South Africa, it is still dictated by Europe. Well, when you were inaugurating President Ramaphosa, Bishop Mokgoeng came with a Bible. That we are living a lie. South Africa is still a Christian country. Because speeches of the politicians, you will always there see a divide and rule. The church and other religious formations. Is the church not a religious formation? It is a religious formation. Why separating it from other religious formations? And the South African Broadcasting Corporation, I'm saying it is the South African Abrahamic Broadcasting Corporation of South Africa. Where we are being told that we are 0.3% and Oma Hinduism, the religions from India, Oma Islam from the Arabic countries, Oma Judaism, where am I a majority if I'm a minority in my own country? We have got what TV teachers who? Gospel classic, gospel God, gospel what? For what, my daughter, in our own country? The South African calendars. The South African, Tongongogu. Happy Diwali, Happy Christmas, Happy Eid. To us, it's 26 years. Happy what? We have got members of parliament that we elect to go there to represent us. And now we have a justice system, a judiciary and bidder, where we're having the head of the judiciary who is born again. Yes, religion should be your private affair. But once you go being a representative of other people nationally, why are you taking that to the... Just imagine seeing the whole Chief Justice, Professor, speaking in tongues in Parliament. It had to tini londo. It had to tini londo leyo. So, and then Adi, that's the only religion and yes, your Christianity. Kimtande Max Muller uti, he who knows one knows none. So I guess he don't get religion. government departments, and funote tangazo, masamba and funite kuhle ixesha. Ah, ndovies, ndolo mntana inkosi. Ndithunywa yinto. Ndixoxe zilapha, ndithunywa yinto. Traditional leaders, yeah, they are supposed to be custodians of African culture and spirituality, but they are custodians of Jewish culture and Jewish spirituality. They are subjects of their subjects. Because kalogu, they are good, because they are mpayelalini. Ndisukume, okay, sukumele yona. Na yobadi mfun sumdende, itawe ni yamu, iza pinditini, isukumele mna. Haike ngongompo isubject yomye kwa bandu babini. Ya pita lento. Na kwa maspala, ziyatwayo, zosukumela. O speaker, kupindu ibu isemta yune kosi. Zio sukumela, o speaker, in kosi. Iti naga nye lendo lendo. Ezi nye zisindi, they are born again Christians. I think, traditional leadership, if you don't fight for it, I will appeal and that. And it's a Inkosi who calls himself Ndiludoda namna. Ka Inkosi Ndiludoda ngubani ndoda. That is very problematic. That is very problematic ngubani ndoda. And these traditional leaders are champions of the constitutions of other countries. Ngandingena Roma constitution as Italy. Anglican Church, which is called the Church of England, as England. Methodist Church in London. Presbyterian Church in Scotland. Lutheran Church in Germany. Dutch Reformed Church in Netherlands. Aibo. Basiphathele constitutions ezinyindawo bathini ngale yabo. Charismatic churches, hayi ke andifuni nothetha ngazo. Even African initiated churches, they are syncretic because ziza kuxelela into yoba kuqala kwenyama kugqibele okomoya. Aziyazi noba yithathwa phi nolo nto le. Baphinde they misquote Matthew 5 verse 17 othi wathi kuthiwa wathi uyesantsa ngamachitha masiko ndizowazalisekisa, which is a lie. Wathi kubantu bakowabo, I have not come to abolish the law and the teachings of the prophets. Abantu bakowabo iinyanya zakhe, I've come to fulfill them. Basikhatha. Okay, yabona ke ndiamziba ixesha. Ufunde Kemp ubhalele London Missionary Society ngomaXhosa wathi, if by religion we understand reverence of God or the external action by which that reverence is expressed, I never could perceive that they have got any religion or any idea of the existence of a God. Usuka phema xhoseni yobhalela ngapha kuhamba ogqoba athi ke sine superstition and magic and so on and so on. That is why idala I fight for decolonization yaqala. Ngiyamthanda uManisi when he says it all started with religion. We said we would accept God, yet this God we would accept, this Bible is pregnant with abomination. It is held by a man whose collar looks westwards. In front is turned over part of the collar. At the back is an opening where butterflies stay. And this is where the canon is lost. Kutumanis, atumkai, kwako kuse, at the Prince of Wales here, what I got to Pilitan Kulu, yes, and a botile and a pipile, yes, and umfundi sekakitoni, yes, and a hulu and a snandile, yes, and enkanunu and a fagaton. Now, I'm asking you the questions now. Boba nawana manu ilamaninzi, abu tavenzi. Na boba nyo, yogan dao, it's us black people. Kubagalogu, kuzona la potili, uweze lukula lingongo. Who are the people who are most killed in wars and criminal activities, tavenzi and gangsterism? It's us black people, it's that bullet. Who are the people who are found filling the churches or big tents or and who claim that they know the Bible more than the people who brought it? He says it, but what is happening to us? Who are the people who fill churches to capacity during Easter and Christmas while white people are enjoying skydiving and basking in the seaside? City bantu bamnyama uzobona nawe ingozi ezizakwehla. Hayi mntaka bawo sizayo uwawu bethu noyana kuye le besendithethileke ka-SABC uyabona njena neze holiday thina sikabi nayo happy what till to date. Kodwa sinamalungu asepalamente athi alo Latin khanijongeni landelelo ku-inauguration of a king. Nangamadoda asingawaziyo noba aziintoni kumawazo abeka izandla kwikumkani yamaXhosa. Yintoni laa nto le? Yindelelo enkulu leya just because they still see the Western culture and its religion as superior to what we are doing. Ndiyathanda iveza ke laa nto. Tata Sungula, where did you discuss into ukuba the symbol for a grave umnqamlezo omkhulu wengcwaba likaYesu namabhadi amabini? Uyafumanisa if you are being pointed kula majuda i-graveyard symmetry soziyibone la minqamlezo. Uba uyakola ma-muslim soziyibone la minqamlezo. Kodwa iyakoethu bantu abamnyama kukho la minqamlezo mithathu because in parliament they decide for us. Uzawukhabe ne-picture kwingcwaba likanokuzola kukhona iminqamlezo emithathu ndingayiqophula ndingayophula. Now coming to the closer program director, I like Uthini Wezu because Uthini Wezu uthi the solution is to shift the intellectual gear from what Europe has done to us, to what we are doing to ourselves, lento siyenzayo, to what we must do for ourselves in order to get out of our condition. Ntoni masiyenze? Let us de-Christianize God. Uthixo is not a Christian. And in Christianity, they must not tell lies to you. In Christianity was not there during the time of Jesus. Ibekona some years after ibhubhile. God is not a Christian. So if now we use that God is not a Christian, and siphindisele iBhayibhile kowazo, I'm sure singatsho sithethe get decolonization of religion and culture in our own land. Thank you.